So what you should know before taking this class, you should know how to use the mouse, you should know how to use your keyboard and write on the keyboard, and how to use the basic shortcuts on saving and so on. If you have any experience on AdVTube, it will be helpful, but it isn't obligatory. So let's dive into the first chapter and see how we can navigate and using the interface in Blender.